Yo, what is cool, guys? MonsterK, and today we're back with another video, and this is totally like a so different video than what we're used to making, but I mean, it's fun to try new stuff, you know? And I know I haven't shaved and stuff like that, but I don't care. We just came home from Italy, and it was just such a great experience. The tour, everything, you know, the people we went there with was like, I don't think you could go with better people than we went with in Backpack Willow Boys. And then the first stop was in Poland at Supreme Meat, and they treated us like we were their kids, you know. We had so much fun, so much fun. But as you may see on me right now, I'm so tired of the trip, man. I'm so tired from the trip. 10 days of, you know, riding, partying, all that. It was, and meeting, I think especially meeting so many people at once, you know, just meeting in, you know, stuff happening every day, and you just get tired, you know. But yeah, this could be a nice break, you know, making a video like this. This is a video we make probably like one time, two times, three times, something like that. I don't think we'll keep on this series for too long, honestly. Never try these kind of videos, but who knows? It's maybe a good video, maybe a good concept. I've seen so many YouTubers do it before, and I thought like, why not make it? Why don't I make it? It could be so much fun. So I asked on Instagram for you guys to send some videos, and I told you I was gonna wait an hour, but you know, your man can't wait. So I waited like 15 minutes now, I think, something like that. Not too long, and I put a wrong email address, so I forwarded the emails to myself from another email account. Yeah. But okay, should we jump into it? More videos from the Italy tour, not trip, tour, really important, are coming soon. I have all the videos on my computer now. It's about 500 gigabytes, I think. I'll try to make it into one video. And I also want to thank you all for buying the stickers, for supporting the channel. It really means a lot and helps us to do stuff like this in the future. So much fun. Okay, let's jump straight into it. I'm so excited actually to see what you guys have been cooking up, has been cooking up for us lately, to see like, you know, maybe we find a new talent, a new someone that makes supermoto videos, something like that, you know. It could be fun. And sorry for the mic quality. This is just my wireless headphones. I don't think they're too good, honestly. But you know, this is just for the second channel. This is just for fun. Okay, let's just pick a random video. We'll take this video from Patrick. Yeah, let's jump straight into it. Okay, now it works. I don't know how high the audio is now, but okay, this video is from Patrick. Makes Supermoto's edits great again. Nice Trump reference right there. Let's see what we have with us. Wait, I'm just gonna close down Spotify. I'm sorry. I'm so dumb. Okay, let's see. What do we have here? So Patty, where is he from? Maybe Germany? I don't know. Arrow helmet, nice. Oh yeah. This guy, he's from Austria. Yeah, I know this guy. Nice effects on the goggles, on the Ravens. Dear said, some stabilization going on. Yeah, I'm not gonna criticize too much. This is nice. Let's see. Yeah. Alright, okay, right. Some wheelchair wheelies. Oh, Marius, my man, Marius. This guy is actually gonna be in my next video of the Italy trip. They were with us a couple days. NTK sticker, nice. NTK sticker. Oh. Okay, like these kind of videos, it's really nice, but you know, we need more action. You know, more stuff going on. Bam, 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 bam. You know, we need to vibe. You know. It's a nice video. Oh yeah, this guy, know him as well from the Italy trip. Really nice guys. Okay, great video. I'm leaving a sub, like, good. It's nice. Let's see here. What do we have more? Let's just press on a random video. Let's see here. What did he say? Hello, my name is Matthias Hogland, and I'm a young guy from Norway, 15 years old, really nice. Love supermotos and riding 125s for now, but big bikes incoming. Great. Fucking flies in on my screen. Been following you on YouTube and social media for a while, and I love your content. Really hope you like the video. What's it says? Lazy KRM Duke? Okay, I don't know what it says, but let's see. Lit MC Life. Okay, so it's like, 125 life. He's from Norway. I'm gonna leave a sub even before, because I think this will be a banger. Billy Banger, man! WR, nice. Nice sound effects. Okay. Oh my god. So much smoke. If you know the reference from BLDH. This song is good. This is a bill banger. Oliver, nice custom seat. Nice. Custom seats is the shit, you know? Okay, this is better. Some. Blurred out license plates. Should I start doing that too? Nah. Nice color corrections. A lot of orange and teal, I see. Looks good. Let's see for a drop. I've used this song before, actually. Some trap flares. Oh, so Norwegian music. I can't understand what they're saying, but it sounds nice. Ah, this song, I've used this song. No, is it Seagast or me? Can't really remember. I think I've used this song. No, wait. Yeah, I've used this song. Yeah, but we need some more action, no? There's not too much happening. It's a good video, no? It's well edited and all, but you need some, you need some more action, I think. But it's a really good video. I left a sub and a like. Let's go. Let MC Nori. I've seen you on Instagram actually, from Gnag source so stories, I believe. Let's see. So many people from Norway, man. I love Norway. Norway is the best. Norway is a nice country. Could actually live in Norway. I think Norway is a nice country. Oh, this song. Wait, I dropped some stickers on the floor. Oh, man, so many songs that I've used as well. I love to see that because that means that you probably have seen the song in my videos and you probably like the songs, hopefully. And oh man, is that a derby? Wait, I gotta see that again. Is that a 125 or a 50? Let's see. Because it's drifting it. Yeah, that's a 125 for sure. Man, drifting at 125, that's actually really hard to do. Either it's like, oh man, yeah, that's good work. Like, the difference here, let's see. You know, this guy, he probably doesn't even use the front brake, and it's all about the power and the angle of leaning. Meanwhile, this guy, he's holding on to his front brake, you see? So this is, I mean, everyone could do this trick, but this trick is so much more skillful. Norway, man, you know the mountains? Oh man, the nature of Norway, holy F, it's nice. Okay, I don't know about that burnout, bro. Sorry, but man, it's oh, Abira. Okay, 125 probably. I don't know. Looks good. No gloves, man. No gloves. Someone needs to hook you up with some Grenz gloves, you know? Refrigerate. Good song. Nice. Oh man, some drifting again. Oh man. This guy fell. Woo! A lot of talented people in Norway, actually. This was Vikings Norway. Give them a like. Okay, nice. And then maybe. Bruh. Oh, okay. Thanks for your video. A bad Wheelie send you this for tips. Oh, so he actually sends me a video. What if this is a virus now? Okay, I actually trust my followers, so I'm gonna have to download it. Let's see what this is. If this is a screamer, I'll kill you. Okay, we're gonna give you some tips now. Okay, first of all, it sounds like it's a 50cc derby with like a tuning pipe or whatever you call it, effect pipe, a pipe with more power, so to say. Let's see here. First of all, he's going at small speed. He has done some burnouts here before, which is good, you know. Let's see when he pops it up. Okay, so good pop. Maybe he could, bam, you know, pull it out more, but we don't know yet. If he gets it up, then it's enough, you know. Okay, first of all, he's leaning way too much forward, you know. He has to lean back, you know. He has to, bah, you know, and then hang back, you know. And then you see on his hand, he's kind of like this. He's like, boo, you know. You gotta twist your hands back, lean back, straight arms, and pop, this pop. And then you see on his foot, he's dropping the brake, man. You can never drop the brake. You always kind of have to be on the brake. Yeah, but it's pretty good. You can watch my 50cc wheel tutorial where I show you how to pop it back, but you shouldn't really go back to the seat. You should just be in the air and then kind of sit back on the bike and up, you know, kind of like that. Hard to say, but nice wheelie from Sven Erik. Looks good. You just keep practicing. Everyone has been at that point before. And here's a Finnish meet video. Oh, Finnish meets, man. What? I mean, like, at least, yeah, probably like next year, that would be nice. Go to Finland, visit some meets, but it would be even more nice to, like, if there was a group of Finnish guys that could, like, invite us over, we could, like, you know, try the culture, you know, the Finnish culture, like, go to some meetings, maybe go to a sauna, you know, something like that. But then we would have to know someone from Finland that could, like, invite us over and, you know, just show us the Finnish culture, you know, make some videos, drink some Finnish beers, whatever, you know, a sauna would be nice. Oh, this song is nice. Should I steal this song? Good song. Oh, you know, the Finnish guys with the wheelies, always on top. Oh, it's a big meat, I see. So, Vasan Mopu Mitti. Always Mitti. It's meat, probably. Oh, high speed. Hopefully, it was controlled. They like to wheelie fast. Always these fast wheelies. In Sweden, everyone wants to wheelie so slow, you know? Yeah, they just wanna ride so fast, I believe. And always the Finnish burnouts. Always, man, always. What is a Finnish video without the burnouts? You feel me? It's not a Finnish video if you don't have burnouts in them. Nice. Oh, what the? Oh, I need to see this. Crashes are always, I wouldn't say fun, but yeah, it's actually fun to watch. Oh, is the bike rev limiting? What is that bike? Oh, it's a scooter, of course. Always these scooters. It's like the, this feels like a douchebag. This guy, it's like no helmet, sunglasses, you know, the chain on top of the shirt. I don't know, man. I mean, just burning out standing still, I don't think that's, it's nice to see like 1, 2, 3 times, but you know, so many times it gets pretty fast, repetitive. I would like to see a burnout, maybe, I mean, even just going around the bike, that's nice too, but maybe like 6 gear drifting, something like that would be even more nice. Ah, this is nice. Okay, nice video, Polisi. Nice Finnish video. I'm gonna subscribe because I want to see more from you, of course. Hi, I thought it would be cool if you reacted to some of my videos and if you could give some feedback on them, of them. I know you are a talented editor. No, I'm not a talented editor. And I am myself a starting editor and video maker, which is nice. Nice man. These are a couple of my personal favorites videos. This is your bike. Looks really good. We're gonna take the first one because that's probably the best one. Let's see here if it's worth a subscription. Already now I see you have a nice camera, nice graphics. They look like brand new. Painted handlebars. Looks brand new too. Stage 6 bar, whatever it's called. Painted frame, red chain, flywheel. Oh my god, this bike looks maxed out. Okay, it's gonna burn out. Yeah, totally. You know, it's a finished video, you know they're gonna burn out. This bike, honestly, looks... I mean, if you're 15 and you can build this bike and burn it out, I mean, if I got the... Because it's probably... I mean, it has to be, like, be your parents' money. I'm thinking, because affording that bike, that's pretty expensive. And then you're burning out the tires. I hope you're paying for the tires yourself, man, because you can't burn your tires if you don't buy them. Or maybe you get them for free. I don't know, but... I just feel bad for a bike, but you know, it's the Finnish culture. You know, burnouts are just. It's like having a heart, you know? Everyone has a heart. And Finnish people have burnouts, you know? That's just how it's like having 10 fingers. Oh my god, there are rev limiter on that bike. I'm not that really into mopeds, but this is. This looks like a fast bike. Very nice, very fast, very good. Woo! Nice. We're leaving a subscribe. Let's see what happens in the future. I mean, it was a good video. I didn't even think about edit, so it was a good edit. Oh my god! Oh! If you've seen our stories from the Italy trip, you know, this song has been haunting us. Haunting us. Such an epic song that it's a track from Mac G, and it's now officially our Backpack Willa Boys theme song. Kinda. It's, this song is so nice. June 28th, he must have seen the videos. Fueling up, KDM, you know, this is, oh, Backpack Willa Boys t-shirt. Man, I love this design, actually. It's a killer design, in my opinion. It's like bold and casual at the same time, and it really makes... everything better. Wait, I'm just gonna close my door. Nice, let's see here. It's starting out good with a backpack. But is it like... Because yoke strokers, are they from Italy or Finland? I've seen them before on Instagram, but it's hard to say here. This looks kind of Finnish, doesn't it? Some food, I love food, beer. Okay, maybe we're going south into Germany somewhere, because beer at the meeting, that's pretty German. Okay, nice bike, nice shirt, nice song. The Mackie G song, tour song, best song ever, man. But I want to know where they're from. One thing that would be nice, like in videos like this, is like when I see these videos and I don't know anyone in the video, it's hard to kind of relate. You know, it's hard to make a connection to the. This is just a tip for everyone. Is to kind of make videos that, you know, you want to kind of, you don't want to be personal, you know, maybe, but you want to let them get to know you in some way. How you do it is up to you, but, you know, make a connection to the fans in some way. And I haven't really figured that out myself yet either, but that's something I really want to work on, you know, getting a connection with the fans. Ah, this is nice. Some lifestyle. This has to be like Germany, Italy, somewhere south. It's like in Sweden, no one drinks at meetings. But I like it. It's a really good combination, no? With partying and bikes. But you shouldn't really ride and party at the same time. But, you know, keep it separated, you know? So you first ride, then party. But don't ever really mix it together. That's not nice. But it's a nice combo with party and... silly moto, let's see here. Just a little edit of some random clips I had. I know it's confusing with the formats switching all the time, but I don't have enough GoPro footage for full edit. Probably going to make an edit with only GoPro footage in the future. I mean, next time, let's see what he has been cooking up lately. Okay, so a vertical video from a phone. Oh, but man, I have to tell you one thing. You know, this bike, these graphics, honestly, top 10 graphics ever. I love them. KTM top 3, actually. They look so good. I love that. That's just such an iconic bike. I always think of Thor's bike from the Loopers crew. Shout out to them. Silemoto, these guys must be Norwegian, I guess. I don't know why, but you know, it looks Norwegian, everything. The houses, and the guys. You can kind of see like how people dress up, where they're from. Especially if they're from the US, they dress completely different to us guys. And it's like Finland is also really different. They always have KTM shirts and stuff like that, and you know they're from Finland. You know? And I always like colorful clothing, if I'm being too generalistic, around, I don't know. Okay, it's a good video now, but yeah, it's from Norway. This guy is also from Norway. I recognize the bike, but I don't know what his name is. Yeah, looks cute. It's from the Stunt and Chill Meet in Sand something, Sandviken, Sand something. Oh yeah, nice video. Leaving a sub. Want to see more? Minimoto, this guy is a king. This is a living legend, guys. He's like 12 years old and making supermoto videos with a 50cc bike. Such. This is a living legend. Feet NTK. Ba ba ba. Epic meet. Best meet ever, man. This is me, man. If you've seen my latest video on my main channel, you'll know this clip. This is me recording him. Yeah. If you've seen my videos, then you've seen this clip, for sure. Everyone wants to show off for the cameraman. I had. Oh, yeah. I remember this, Minamoto. I've seen him before on other meetings and stuff, so. I was like, oh, it's a little bike. Oh, man, it's Minamoto. Look. There I am. I'm a. Oh, man. Oh, man. And look, I was. He reached out the left hand to me. I was like, how should I kind of say to him? Nice bike, bro. We're like, oh, fuck. But it went pretty smooth anyways. You know, you can see I'm happy. I'm like, f I like said to my friend, LMV here. Like, fuck, man, that's Minamoto. A living legend right there. But yeah, continue with your work. So nice to see. Okay, guys, I think we're ending this video here. We have a couple more videos to react to, but you know, I think it's gonna be too much to even look into every video. But maybe we could do another video like this in the future. So stay active on Instagram if you wanna join these videos and send me an email with yours. Don't send me now. I'm gonna tell you on Instagram when I want you to send in videos, because otherwise I'm gonna get spammed way too much, and that's. I'm not gonna watch it anyways, because. You know, you can't watch it when you get spammed with videos, of course. And I also want to thank everyone for buying the hoodies, buying the stickers, and just supporting the channel, you know. And I also want to thank the sponsors like Powered by JJ, Motormaster, Night Throne, Slick Design, and Grizzly Wheels for always helping me out, and all you guys for always watching the videos, supporting Instagram, supporting the YouTube channel, and just. You know, it's just crazy to even have. I mean, we're up to like, what is it, 118,000 subscribers already? I don't know what to say, man. I don't know what to say, and I don't even know how to thank you all. But I think the only way to really thank you is to just keep making videos, just keep grinding, just keep doing what it takes, just keep going, just keeping up with the passion. No, it's all about the passion. You should only do it if you think it's fun. If you don't think it's fun, you should quit. That's my philosophy at least. And right now, and like these last 4 years, I thought it was fun all the way, so why not just keep doing it? So thank you all for buying the hoodies, buying stickers, everything. Links in bio as well if you want to support the channel. You don't have to if you don't want to, but if you want to, you could do it. It's up to you. And yep, that's it. If you want more of these videos, then leave a like. And let's say, okay, this is on the second channel, so if we get 100 thumbs up, which I don't think we'll get because it's the second channel, but 100 thumbs up, and I'll make another of these videos just for fun. I don't know, just a test. See you guys when I see you the next time. Peace. Rah!